My mother used to boil an egg, and she used to say, I've got a treat for you today, a half an egg each.
It was discovered then that if you inverted the straw skep and stood it in a bucket or a bowl and drummed rhythmically on the side of it, the bees would march out.
A Thanksgiving service in the village church, and then these plum puddings are carried in procession to the feast. With beef, cheese, beer and cider, they form the menu at this harvest home celebration.